good time tonight? How about all those other entertainers that opened up for me? I got a kick out of that. Award-winning entertainers, and then they get to open for me. I won a few other awards, but they were all military-related, so I do appreciate that. And like Irv said, Irv does call me on every Memorial Day, and I thank God for that. He's a good friend of mine. He's been a great friend. Our veterans, our men and women in the service, we really do appreciate your service. Thank you so much.